What's up, Canes fans? It's Sam Waardenburg here. We're about to get on the road. I just wanted to show you a few things that I bring with me. So first off, I got the Nintendo Switch. You know, we get a lot of downtime, so I like to bring this with me. Lincoln's Melancholy, this is what I'm reading right now. It's really interesting. It's about how depression fueled Lincoln into greatness. So I've just been trying to read a lot more, so that's really important to me right now. Depending on the trip, where we're going, I like to bring a camera sometimes, get a few shots of where we're at. This was huge in Italy when we went over to the summertime, so that was really good, yeah. Big into fragrance, you know, you gotta feel good, you gotta smell good, so I always bring this on the road, no matter what. This is really important. Me and a few of the guys who like to actually play poker, no money, you know, we don't really know what we're doing, but it's still fun. All right, time to hit the road, let's get this dub.